kidding me? Whoa! What's the deal with the green guys?
Some kind of Jade zombies.
Jade zombies?
Zombies! Jade!
Oh!
Lotus, be careful!
It's okay, Dad. I do this every day.
Whoa! I recognize these guys. The Master Badger twins with their crushing double gong technique.
Ow! Yeah, that's the one!
And that guy is... No! Master Porcupine!
I thought he died 100 years ago.
These guys are legend! Get a quick sketch of us. Did you get it? Did you get it? Oh, I blinked. Can we get another one?
I'm being choked by Master Porcupine. This is so cool. It's you!
Oh, focus!
Message from the universe. I'll give you a message from the universe. Stay away from my son.
Sorry, Dad. I'll clean up later.
Whoa, not my good hand.
Take this one.
Lotus, watch out.
Dad, check out my dumplings of doom.
Gotcha.
I see you. Your chi will soon be mine.
Is he talking to me?
Which one? They're all talking.
Whoa, you're right. That's so scary. We should try that too. Maybe it'd be scary back at them.
Okay, but we gotta plan what we're gonna say first. Otherwise, it won't be scary. It'll just be stupid.
It's not them talking, you idiots. It's me talking through them. God!
Who?
Okay. Enough.
Did you see that?
What just happened?
The green smoke just poof, and then poof. Shifu, what was that?
Kai. Nope, never heard of him.
Kai. Where is it?
There's so much wisdom in here, I can't find anything.
Yes.
Behold. All the answers will be found within.
What?
It's blank. Are you kidding me? Not again. Wait, hold on. Sorry. Oh, okay. Here we go. It is written in Oogway's hand. Long ago, I had a brother.
Oogway had a brother?
In arms, sorry. He says, brother in arms.
Didn't you just unroll it all at once?
I was an ambitious young
warrior leading a great army. Fighting by my side was Kai, my closest friend. One day, we were ambushed. I was badly wounded. My friend carried me for days, looking for help, until we came to a secret village high in the mountains. An ancient place of healing. A village of pandas.
Pandas?
Yes, pandas. Pandas who use the power of chi to heal me. They taught me how to give chi. But Kai wanted the power all to himself. He saw that what could be given could also be taken. I had to stop him. Our battle shook the earth until finally I banished Kai to the spirit realm. Should he ever return to the mortal realm, he can only be stopped
by a true master of chi.
True master of chi? Like you!
Me? I could barely make a flower bloom. I'd need at least 30 more years and a cave.
We need a chi master.
We will continue stealing the chi of masters until he has consumed it all.
Wait, stop him.
He'll get more and more powerful with every master he defeats.
There is no choice.
I can teach you, son.
You can do this?
Of course. I'm a panda.
That must be why the universe sent you here. Okay, so what do I have to do?
You have to come home with me.
What? To the secret village?
Yes, son. You must rediscover what it is to be a panda. You have to learn to live like a panda, sleep like a panda, eat like a panda. Those 103 dumplings, I was just warming up.
I've always felt like I wasn't eating up to my full potential.
You can't take Po away from me. No, no. I want a second opinion. Shifu, open another scroll or something.
I think he should go.
Fine, a third opinion. Monkey? Viper? Tigress?
Dad, you heard what Shifu said Oogway said. This guy can only be stopped by Master of Chi, and I can only master Chi by knowing who I really am. Well, I'm a panda.
I'll pack your lunch for the road.